Hello everyone, so today we have the new patch in. So this guy, I'm gonna build him. Look at that. First skill, ignore defense. Jesus. And he gets a 15% crit rate when he's unawakened. I got Jojo, Tyrone, Zinc. This is for fusion, Vermos. This guy, I tried out him. This skill does like 15k. Run. Okay. I got Shiva. Lisa. Usa. Look at that speed. Oh, yes. Taurus. I 6-star him. She's got attack. Okay, I wanna test out Usa. Now he does proportional damage to his max HP and recovers 15% of his max HP to all allies. So this is gonna be. Okay, let's test him out. Where? This is something with fire. It is what? Jessar. Okay. Usa. Oh, man. I give Montura for the defense break. Maybe he does more damage. Okay. Ah, he's worth it. Anyway. Oh yeah, I maxed out his third skill and second skill. Oh, let's do this. Okay. Here is his break. Oh no. Okay, let's see that. Let's get him. The Inugami. What? 6,000? Just 6,000? What the hell? I mean, he's on speed, but he has this decent HP. Okay. And they have like, they don't even have defense. Yeah. I don't know. I mean, he has decent HP, like, he has 21k, I think. He did more damage before. He was like Ramagos, but not really. If he had like, let's say 2000 HP and he lost like 2000. Like 19k, he didn't do 19k, he did like 10k, so he wasn't like Ramagos. Okay, let's try HP, I don't know. Let's get that. Yeah. Where's the HP room? Oh yeah, look at that. Okay, was energy, I think. Oh yeah, okay. So now he has 26, I think. 26k then. 26k HP. You know what? Let's try him in arena. New. I wanna bomb and they have Vermas. Oh boy. Oh come on. Like. What the hell? Come on. Another Vermas. Let's try it down. Oh, but he's not. He doesn't have speed. Okay. I think I'm gonna get rid. You know, just. Okay. So he's gonna stun. But they're gonna be first. So I should do. Nah, didn't work. Okay, let's just do shield and immunity. Put some bombs. Okay, that worked. Let's spawn on. Okay. Let's get everything off here. Everyone should be dead. Let's try down now on this guy. Really? I mean, 4,000. The bomb does 16k or 15k. I don't know. I think he's worse now. I mean, he heals everyone. Maybe I should 6-star him. But I wanna do the Vermas fusion and then 6-star Vermas. Yeah, so I can do 10 GB10. Now I can do just GB8. Okay. Yeah. Let's get that one out. Boost the speed. Is that the one? Yeah. I got lucky with Lisa. It took me like, I think, three MS to max down. Not all four. To cut in there and two in there. So, yeah. Valiant Nemesis. Should be Nemesis. Wait, do I have a Nemesis room? Ah, no, I'm at the 5-star or 6-star room. Yeah, that was for today's video. Trying Ooze out. I don't think he's really good now. I mean, I should 6-star him into it, but I don't know. And he's max kill on that one. 6k with 29k HP. But he heals. Yeah. Oh yeah, and Rakan got really good now, I think. Yeah, he got really good now. And Laika. Rakan. Come on. Rakan. Now he can revenge. He's attacked with the collapse. Look, you have 30% chance to attack the attacker with the collapse skill when inflicted with them. It's gonna be annoying. And Laika. It's passive. Now he attacks the enemy when he's attacked the same. Yeah. Rip Usa. I mean, I'm gonna work on this guy. Ignore defense. First kill. I think everyone is gonna build one. But also, he gets another time with the enemy dies and third skill. Puts 3 continuous damage for 1 turn and increase the crit rate of everyone in your team for 2 turns. Oh. Usa, I think you got worse. Anyway, that was for this video, so yeah. Peace.